New Jersey's Olympic gold medal winners were honored over the weekend. A parade was held in New Jersey's capital city for track star Athing Mu, the Trenton native who won two gold medals at the Tokyo Olympic Games. Governor Murphy, Trenton Mayor Reed Gasiora, and State Police Colonel Patrick Callahan joined city residents to congratulate Mu. Meanwhile, two-time gold medalist Sydney McLaughlin returned to Dunellen this weekend, as the track at Columbia Park was renamed in her honor. Several local officials were in attendance at that ceremony to mark McLaughlin's accomplishments, including the world record she set for the 400-meter hurdles in Tokyo.